vision thing.
Thank you.
Thanks. Why, Mike? What's too loud out there, buddy? Is everything too loud?
We're cool, excellent. This song was on radio for a while. It was a single, it's still available in stores. It's called 100 Days.
Yeah.
big blizzard out there. April Fool's. April Fool's. There's no blizzard.
And Nick is running. Did you guys hear on NPR today? They said Nixon's running. The funny thing is, you can't tell an April Fool's joke these days. Anyone could run.
And Nixon better keep running.
Oh,
slower Stevie Waltz to it. It's a new one. It's called Loser's Town.
Thank you.
single. Oh, upcoming gigs! On the 11th, we're gonna be at Edible Rex. For all of you who go to Bill or Ricker.
With O Positive.
With O Positive. That's Saturday the 11th. And on the 18th, we're gonna be opening for the Adam Said at Bun Ready's. And the last time the Adam Said played at Bun Ready's, it sold out. So you better get there early enough to see us. 9 o'clock.
Wow, good plug.
May 9th, we're gonna be at the loading zone. We're gonna have an
Floating Plastic Inevitable, just like Andy and the Velvets.
It's gonna be 2 hours of vision thing and other things and
action painting.
Action plenty.
Thank you.
astronomical songs are included. Not to confuse one of those gastronomical songs.
Thank you.
Hey, thanks for staying out late on a Wednesday.
We do appreciate it. You guys are great. And this is our last song. It's about a bad person. It's called The Killer.
I have an appointment with Peabody at 7:30.
What about Sherman?
Okay.
Please, Mr. Crusoe, would you give us your regarded opinion on this nonsense about spaceships?